أشاد عدد من ممثلي الأديان في مملكة البحرين بنهج جلالة الملك المعظم حفظه الله ورعاه في ترسيخ قيم التعايش بين مختلف الأديان، معربين عن شكرهم لجلالته على فرصة لقاء قداسة باب الفاتيكان في مملكة البحرين.
I wish to thank His Majesty Sheikh Hamad bin Isa bin Salman Al Khalifa, the King of Bahrain, along with the royal family and the members of the government. They have generously made this visit possible and given us the space for a public mass with such a large crowd of worshippers.
Your efforts, together with those of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa, to build a world of peace, to build bridges and roads to peaceful coexistence and religious freedom, are like the two sides of the same coin, which makes us realize that great minds think alike.